मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर पुष्पा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन फिजियोथेरेपी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ आरपीआईआईटी टेक्निकल एंड मेडिकल कैंपस करनाल. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस स्कोलियोसिस. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. व्हाट इज द स्कोलियोसिस? इट इज द साइकिक कर्वेचर ऑफ द स्पाइन दैट अकर्स मोस्ट ऑफन ड्यूरिंग द स्पाइन जस्ट बिफोर पवर्टी. सो दैट इज स्कोलियोसिस. नाउ लेट्स कम टू द टाइप्स ऑफ स्कोलियोसिस. Basically, there are two types of scoliosis. First is the posterior scoliosis and second is the structural scoliosis. But structural scoliosis is the most important type of the scoliosis. Next come to the covangle. Covangle is used for the measurement of scoliosis and it is the greater angle at a particular region of the vertebral column. Now next come to the symptoms. First, deformity in back. So that is skew back or the rib hump, and second is uneven shoulder or uneven back. There are several factors that lead to the uneven shoulder or the back. Now let's come to the causes or etiology. The most common cause of the scoliosis, that is birth defect, and second is the cerebral palsy or the muscular dystrophy, and third is the injury or infection of the spine that can lead to scoliosis. Now let's come to the risk factor. There are three risk factor. First is age, second is gender, and third is any family history. Now let's come to the complication. Most common three complication. First is lung heart damage, and second is back problem. Back problem like as back stiffness, back pain, or back numbness. Now let's come to the treatment part. Treatment part, firstly, we will provide a surgery, and second is self-care exercise. You can look in the figure. Patient is doing exercise with medicine ball or exercise ball in different posture like supine lying, prone lying, or the side lying. You can look at here. So this is the scoliosis.